Your project, project name?
Uh-huh.
And what? You what? Tell me.
Abdu.
A, B,
Abdu, مش A.
Abdu. خلاص؟ Great.
Okay.
Right click, new.
Yes.
General. Substation, huh?
Yes.
Pass. Right click, new. General, voltage level.
Yes.
Right click, new. General, bay.
Okay.
Right click, new. Feeder. Transmission ID, feeder, feeder LED, REF. REF 615. Follows?
Mesh.
Online configuration.
Yes.
Next.
Next.
IEC 61850.
Next.
Next.
Front
port.
Okay.
Next.
Mesh.
Communication configure not defined. Next. Scan code kata?
Scan.
He said not communicate. Why?
Why?
1 minute. Ah, this IP address matana le.
Check on automatic.
Open network connection.
Wireless.
Need change IP address. TCIP protocol, internet protocol, properties. Use following IP, selling it?
No, automatic.
Following IP, selling it.
So no, wait. From what? From where?
From go. Go.
Go.
This is the basic control.
Switching?
Communication.
Yes.
Front. 192.
168.
0. 255. 255.
Again.
Here we have
254. Go back again. Go back again from first. From first.
This is the first page.
First
we are in control now.
Okay.
Then we come to configuration.
Okay.
Communication. Ethernet. Front port. There is an IP address we have.
Mm-hmm.
And
masking. Masking address or IP address?
IP address only we want to.
IP address. In IP address.
Configuration.
Camera not okay. Tell us, sir.
Then
Communication.
Ethernet.
Ethernet parameters.
For front port.
Front port.
Tell
us, sir. Any tally? Shuf. Reina. Open again.
Dala khalas. Okay. What's this?
IP address. He should be changed number. Last number need change.
Yes. I know.
Submit.
Masking it, yes.
Subnet mask, 255?
255-0.
Sorry, okay?
Okay.
The combination IP address and subnet is invalid. 255-255-0-0, are you paring?
Yeah, the count
value. How do you? 0-0, are you? Okay, 0-0. This cable not good, DJ.
Close. Halas, you change?
I change, but you
know. Close, bro. Close. Yalla, khush, ABB.
He not come, scan. Sure, change.
No, the cable, where cable?
If you other cable, this cable not good.
The light area,
okay. Sure.
Your communication is okay.
10 MBS. Now I can make automatic. Any yes, if we detect automatic, we make. Can keep this.
Yes.
Can keep this. Obtain IP address automatically.
Uh-huh.
He should detect automatically. خلاص no need go there.
No need go there.
No need.
He will change
he
last
will,
one.
He will find and see. شوف. خلاص he will communicate. Then if you see here, see he now communicate. Yes. Yeah,
again this point see. Again.
Here two option.
Mm-hmm.
شوف. In TCIP protocol, internet protocol TCIP.
Yes.
Here feed two option. Obtain an IP address automatically.
Yes.
Here. Same internet and he will check what is the IP address for here uh-huh. and receive.
Uh-huh.
Or if he know receive automatically, go for using following IP. Check what is the IP for there. Check here. Put the same other than last number.
Last,
correct?
Last number only. Only okay. Change,
102. Now, as he said, is put automatic. We make automatic.
Scan.
Now he connected. See? Now?
Scan.
If I click scan. Inshallah.
The scan is the order code. The same order. Then only this option will come, next option.
If yes. everything scan good, configuration yeah. okay, we'll get the next option. Yes. Click next. Then IED type, version IED, finish. Click finish.
Finish, yes.
Now you have ID configuration. Application configuration plus
RE flowchart.
Here parameter setting. Click parameter setting. Plus. Now Rafiq will come and take the
take the position.
Take the position.
Yalla go out.
Rafiq. Application configuration.
لا خلاص.
Configuration, right click, parameter setting. Plus, this window come.
Okay.
Now, come here. Ida, ILA.
No, read from there.
Not read it?
Left.
Where read options?
This one?
Left.
Read parameter from ID. Khalas? ID configuration. Okay. Khalas. Now read. Why not tell if you know?
I know.
Catch
but
good. Catch good.
I know, but you explain. Should be, no. I work with
Khalas, I explain and learn.
Now, engineer, I want to ask you a question. What's the problem with this device? Because in general, I face many problems in this device. Problem in configuration or what's the problem with this device?
Problem
application
like
application configuration is the problem actually.
Eh?
Application configuration and the signal matrix, the input outputs.
Yes, I know. I wanted to understand what's the problem in this
Palace.
One. You face
one thing we observe when I discuss with Rafiq. Whatever setting you make, yes, he will make automatically. Change in logic.
Change in what?
Change in application configuration. Khalas, Rafiq to.
Hala Rafiq, explain for us. What's the parameter we have?
Before what I did, I click the IED configuration, I read the parameters.
Okay.
So I know I received all the settings which I have in the relay.
Okay.
So now I can show you some. This is a measurement.
Mm-hmm.
Now zero because there is no current.
Okay.
All things I have.
Loud traffic. More sound. Need good voice.
Now I need to read some settings for application configuration. Before I read settings for IED configuration. Now I read settings for application configuration.
Any why this double time? Why can't we do one time? Not yep. No option.
Before I try with RF615 and right click read settings, in between it was stopped actually.
Okay.
Some problem.
So we need IED configuration separately, application configuration separately.
What's the difference between IED configuration and
IED configuration is only the relay, not protection anything.
No logic.
Application configuration is a logic. You can add any new logics also, new protection also you can add.
Mm-hmm.
What do you say? In Micom PSL?
No.
Samsung PSL or any other? What application configuration do?
In you can see here, this is the settings, application configuration. We have the protection settings, current protection. This is all the earth fault, phase instantaneous, or current, time or current, like that.
This block, one question. This block only comes if we have the logic diagram.
Yes.
Logic diagram, he will come?
Yes, now I tell you. This is the application configuration we have. This is a logic diagram.
Mm-hmm.
Now what I did, this is a IN or PHA or 1.
First you
delete.
IN or PHA, first one.
First one, I delete.
He should go now.
Now I delete and I save. What it will do? Before it was here. Now you see. I saved. Now there is no IN.
No INR. So what are block available?
If you want, yes, we can delete. We can add once again. Insert function block. There is your protection. Current protection. Sorry. INR PH. Insert.
If I insert?
Insert. Oh. I already assigned. Then we can add output here. Something like this. Insert a variable. Input or output. Output. Then I can join like PSL. In all stop.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Then if I save once again.
Now this
will come here. But I not give any input, I not use. Mm-hmm. Here you see, there is a INR.
Mm-hmm.
Camera good.
Like this, it was working. Application configuration is a logic, same like logic.
This one, who makes this one?
These all things.
By company or by
yours? Company.
By company.
Default,
by company.
Default. If yes. I buy a breaker failure relay, he will have this block diagram.
Yes, uh-huh. This block diagram.
Should have. If I buy this as an auto enclosure,
he should have this auto enclosure. In other protection, they put the circuit breaker failure.
Any main application?
Main application. In application configuration.
Okay.
So not in current protection.
Uh-huh. What about this scheme here? What you are using? Only for breaker
failure? Only for breaker failure.
No, any other protection?
No other protection.
So you can delete all?
Yes, I disable all, you can see here. I want to read once again because I changed some application configuration.
What's the problem you face with engineer Ali?
Engineer Ali, I don't know, but he tell me it not come. He try, but it not come.
What was the reason?
After
you test whether
engineer
see this one?
Yes, he asked me, I tell him I not change anything. Huh? Only I change these settings. I set these settings and I check.
Only?
Yes, only. No other option. No other changes. I only enable the circuit breaker. This one is on.
Yes.
Here I said actually the final
off,
settings.
All these are off.
All these are off.
Okay. I mean. So that I can delete the application function.
Yes.
No, delete.
No, if
make off.
Yes. No, if I delete, any problem?
Nothing. But
I need no. If delete, why keep? And if not use, why keep?
You after that you need to use and bring back. Hello, engineer. Yes, crazy.
This is the current value, engineer. We are setting the activity ratios here actually.
You start one by one.
Okay.
The LEDs we can use latch or unlatch. Follow F is unlatch, this is latch, and follow F is blink, and follow
latch. Again, one by one. Okay.
This is follow S is the unlatch con LED, and follow
F
is a blink LED, continuously blinking.
Flickering.
And latched S is your latching LED.
Latched.
Then latched acknowledge F S.
It was continuously blinking after the trip gone also. I use only the LED stick because this is for better failure. In relay it is already assumed. It was written.
Description.
No, how you know this breaker failure name only, no any symbol?
No. I put black.
Yes.
In configuration, this system, we have the frequency.
Communication, sir, no communication, no. One by one. Go back. Here. No.
One by one.
Configuration.
Operation on.
This is default. Yes. HMI.
What do you mean by master trip 2? Trip LED 2 available?
No.
Then why you master trip
1? Anyone I can use. I use only trip
1. Trip 1, trip 2 off, still LED come?
Yes.
Trip circuit sebab bidun ramai.
On?
It may be use this one as trip circuit sebab bidun.
This relay.
This relay. Yes.
Application only.
Yes.
Now off or on?
On.
No need.
Strip coil 2.
Trip circuit separation 2.
Okay.
This have input for trip circuit separation,
huh? Yes. Yes, like CBAM. CBAM also has the same.
Can I again DFT? You need In help and help and go BF2. Help help and
DFT. Okay, sir.
Next, next. In alt recorder, it is, it should on. This is also default. We will go for analog input. I know this.
Only current
setting. Yes, current setting. Only our secondary value is 5 amps. Primary 1200 ISX.
This is from an
this for three phase current. And here we have the neutral current also.
Okay.
For this also we want to set separate.
Okay.
Reverse polarity option also have.
Should be current analog input. Current prime for three phase
and neutral.
Mesh.
Zero.
Mm-hmm.
Setting group. From the operator. True.
Setting group 0.
No, you mean.
Setting group what? Where it?
Operator?
Setting group operation mode from the operator now.
Yes.
How? Yeah. No group 1, group 2 here?
Available, I'll show you. Here, active group is on. Setting
where is group 1 setting here? How I know which is group 1, which is group 2?
Group 0. Now it was active. What how to act?
تعال يا ما
حنبدا
ما عملناش حاجة والله والله ما اختبرنا لسه ولا عملنا حاجة احنا بنشوف في السيتنج بس
هو
بياخد
منك
كلمة
اوكي انا اللي ما اخدش كلمة يا خروف
ليكم فور مونيتور
هذه الليلة الزرقاء دي ايد مهند يا شباب دي ايد مهند للذكرى انت الحاجات دي كلها ما عرفت انت